Hello everyone, WarMackety here. Now, let me continue Dean. Now, in Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles, right? Time to be as Honk. I'll go with this. What the hell is that? September 30th, 1998.
Alpha team here. Respond.
Honk, Umbrella Special Forces.
This is Nighthawk.
I have secured G. I'm all that is left of Alpha team. I'm en route to the rendezvous point.
Once again, only you survived, Mr. Death.
Dougie!
What happened to Birkin?
He injected himself with the G-virus and came back to life.
Another kid is really quick.
That's unfortunate. How are the other G-samples?
The combo break. Ha ha, Dougie. Crazy, right there. Dougie. Mr. Holmes. I love how you just stand like, yeah, I'm sexy. What's up, man? Uh-oh. Talk about crazy, right, guys? They don't know the Joker if you're in my game. Oh my god. Oh my god, Trump supporters! Shut up. Oh my god, Hillary supporters! Oh! Yes, sir. And how many? 10 minutes. Cool. Mr. Death.
Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were lost. But that is war. The mission objective takes priority over everything else. Holding to that principle is why I have never failed a mission. The death cannot die.
And there we go, guys. Austin. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Take care. Stay safe.
Goodbye. Cheerio. Be careful.